What's going on, you good motherfuckers? We are off to Port Macquarie today. Jesus Christ, you put that there. And it's going to be an absolute cracker. We've got a show there tonight, and tomorrow night we've got Coffs Harbour as well. So, hey, let's hit the fucking road. Well, I'm sure we can all agree that was a pretty amazing drone shot. The rest of your life, as far as cinematography is concerned, is fulfilled. And I'm not here by myself. This tour would be boring. So I've got my main man, Matt Reddy. What's happening, Reds?
Hey.
Welcome back. There were a few comments about your hair. Any thoughts on some few changes there to the hair?
Yeah, it is natural, but it is naturally coloured.
I don't think that's what the comments were about. And we've got Morgan in the back. Alrighty, so we are currently hiring a car to drive up. And I'm dressed like I'm a fucking soccer hooligan. Oh, Bill! Anyway, so we're going to hire this car. Reds has fucked us around yet again. So now we're 2 hours late. But anyway, it's my show, but apparently we're running by Reds' rules. Morgan's going to film some of the countryside as we go past because he just loves Well, we've been fucking lost for some time now. Unfortunately, instead of head to Port Macquarie, which is just going north, we've ended up fucking here. Yep, Reds has fucked up big time, and now we're at Uluru. Just tricking, it's not actually Uluru. For some reason, this exists in the middle of, I think we're in Karua. Not interesting content, but informative. Oh, yeah. So fresh, hits of 2018, We need to work out who can sort out the vegans quicker, me or Red. So Reddy, you're up first. I just got to hit it. All those vegan haters out there, that's for you. Still the champion. So we're inside the Karua Servo for about 10 minutes and our tour bus has unfortunately succumbed to the pressures of this low socio-economic area. Port Macquarie, we're going to try to get there, but I don't know if it's going to happen. Yeah, so we got a replacement vehicle. Unfortunately, I had to stop for a leak and I'm going to get there, Port. Coming. Alright, Port Macquarie. We got here. How to stay at the finest accommodation in Port. Let's do it. This hotel room is the finest hotel room we could find with our budget of like 50 bucks. A little bit of a tour. We've got a widescreen TV. I know it doesn't look that big, but trust me, it's really quite large. We've got a toilet, but Reds is in there at the moment, so we can't currently cross to him for a report. An old air conditioner unit up here. It's actually quite nice, and here's Matt as we speak. He's come out. He's we might have to put the air conditioner on now because that was a bit upsetting. Oh, Port Macquarie, you're a fucking bunch of good people. Anyway, we had a great show last night, and we're headed to Coffs Harbour. And this shower is way too fucking hot at the moment. It's burning me leg. So give me a second. We're gonna jump in the car, grab some brekkie, then do other things. So bye. On the road again, and I'm feeling a little bit worse from where. I was at the doctor's this week and he said, Butterfield. For some reason, he refers to me as my last name. Anyway, he says, Butterfield, you need more potassium in your life. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are heading down the road to go and find ourselves a big source of potassium / the big banana.
So overdramatic.
Get fucked, Matt, you stupid little cocksucker.
Bitch, yeah. Let's go over.
so full of shit.
As soon as I get to the hotel room, I'm going to fucking choke you out.
Blonde haired yahoo, with your glasses and your stupid hat, picking your nose on camera. Starting route to the Big Banana.
And here we are at the Slim Dusty Centre, a place I didn't know existed, but we thought, well, why are we here? We're probably not going to be here for another year or so, so let's check it out. Morgan, there's a car about to be behind you, so watch the fuck out.
Red leather, yellow leather.
Yellow leather.
Cunt spark.
I'm a terrible speaker. Pretty close to the Big Banana. I can smell the potassium in the air. You know what I've got to say, Matt? Okay.
Get it?
Because that's the elemental symbol.
That joke is AU.
Ah. Aluminium, ladies and gentlemen.
Gold.
Pussy in the morning. Pussy in the night. Pussy when I get into a fight.
I want to crush this guy.
I'm gone. Right, so we are in Coffs Harbour. We've made it, and we all know Coffs Harbour is famous for one thing and one thing only, and that is something we're about to see: the big windmill. Oh, I can't believe we are finally here, the Big Windmill Motel. So I was a bit worried when we're here at the Big Banana. I was hoping they did sell bananas, and thank fuck they do.
Oh yes.
Not interesting content yet again, but informative. The Big Banana is a big letdown. It's just a fucking banana. As you can see, Reds is loving Australia's icon here on Coffs Harbour. It's just a large banana. I don't know why everyone freaks out about it. We all love fruit, and it's good for us, and you should have fruit every single day. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, on the last show of this leg of the tour, and that means that Matthew Reddy is going home. He won't be with us for the next 3 weeks until we're in Melbourne. I'm going to miss you, Reds. Who am I going to make fun of? Who am I going to blame for everything that goes wrong? Aside from me, who am I going to blame, Reds?
Still probably find a way to blame me.
Probably find a way to blame Reds. We'll always blame Reds. And ladies and gentlemen, that's a lesson to you at home. Always blame Matt Reddy. What you need to know is that this is a dangerous room. We got this for a cheap deal for one reason. Because this top bunk could fall through at any moment, killing our driver and risking our lives. What will happen? I don't know. We don't know. You don't know. Find out next time on the Buttsman's Chronicles.
Bus is dust.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a trip it's been. We have made it back to drop our beautiful rental car off. And Reds, thanks for coming along. Morgan, thanks for filming. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what you thought in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe as well. And be a good motherfucker. Don't forget that. Peace in the Middle East. And until next time, as Matt Reddy always says.
What do I say?
Just say something.
As Matt Reddy always says, keep it real.
Could have done better than that, champ.